वेलकम टू इन्फो हब। हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग फिल्टर्स ऑफ फोटोशॉप, दैट इज वैनिशिंग पॉइंट फिल्टर। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। Let's say I want to place this logo on this particular plane. See, generally if we keep it, it won't look appropriate. So now how to do this? Let me show you. See, first what you need to do is select the layer of the logo and select all, that is using the shortcut key Ctrl A, then cut using the shortcut key Ctrl X. See, cut here means that your file is automatically stored in your computer's memory, but just make sure that whatever logo you select or anything which you want to align to your image, just make sure that it's always on a new layer. Okay, now after this, go to filter, vanishing point. Now as you click on vanishing point, this is the tab which will appear to you, and if you see in this interface, automatically this tool is selected, which is known as create plane. Create plane means, for example, let's say I want to place my logo in this particular face. So with the help of this tool, first you have to create a grid along its four corners. So all you need to do is simply click and drag your mouse at the corners and make sure that your grid is properly aligned to the surface for proper placement of logo. You can also adjust the grid by stretching these points. Now after this, we have to paste the logo which is already stored in the computer. So simply paste it using the shortcut key Ctrl V. You can also resize your logo using the transformation tool Ctrl T, or you can either keep it the way it is depending on your image. Now simply drag and place your logo, and you can see it has perfectly matched with the perspective of your box. Click enter or either OK and you will be redirected to the original page. Now let's say I want to add this logo here as well. So the method is same, just have a look. And one more thing, suppose if you want to add the same logo again, let's say at the top of this box, so make sure that you first make a new layer, because if you want to make any changes, so that the changes are made individually and not on both the layers. So always remember to make a new layer. So that was it for the video. Let me show you a few examples as well. Have a look. So hoping you had an amazing session today, and we would like to give a special thanks to Kelly's Art Lane for collaborating with us. They do artworks, hand-drawn or digital. Do follow them guys, link is given below. So see you next time with something new and interesting. Thank you, we hope you like this video. Give your feedback in the comment section. Now you can also follow us on all social medias. Hit like and do subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.